My name is Nassir Bouchebel.
I'm a multi-instrumentalist from Beirut.
And I love playing music on the streets here. That's not done very frequently, and it gives a lot to the people here. I really wish to be able to push my band Pooja and my solo project Monologue to be able to start this new scene here in Lebanon, which is acoustic trance. It's really using instruments to play rhythmical, repetitive music to be able to make people dance. It will be inspired by electronic music, it could be inspired by tribal rhythms. I think it comes from the heart. You don't have to take a gig and get paid tons. You just go out there into the world and just do what you do. I really hope to be able to travel with what I do and really make music everywhere.